WORDSCAPES Daily Puzzle
then
Tuesday.
Here, you can see if
May 15th.
We didn't have an error, so if not, p.error. It's just a bool. Then we can.
Oops. Okay, grab
we
our
can
daily
say
gift.
The path equals p.
Oh, I thought I was going to get all half
and
price gifts on
our
every single daily. Point. Okay, we don't need the ads. We don't need coins. L.
To zero.
L
Oops, haven't I created
lilt?
The current waypoint variable?
L-I-L-Y Lily.
Nope, I skipped one.
Till.
Here, private. This is going to be private.
Gil.
Int. Oh.
Hill.
Yes, int. Current.
Till.
Waypoint. Excuse me, sorry. I just confused myself.
L-I-L-I-G-H.
Way too much.
Light.
Not necessary, but I'll explain in a sec. So, and we are. The description for this is simply.
Git.
The waypoint.
Till.
We are
thy.
Currently moving towards.
Gil.
And this is referenced with an index. That's why it's an integer. So, sorry
Lily
here. Okay, so what we're doing here is we are saying that
hilt.
It should start a path.
There we go.
And it should start it
lightly,
from
our
current position to the target position.
Ill.
And when it's
lit
done creating this
hit.
Path, it's
going
to call
all
the
right,
onPathComplete function.
Thanks
this
for joining me
here.
For the WORDSCAPES
it's
going to
put in
puzzle.
The path that
and
it's
we'll
just
see
made.
Tomorrow for more.
Then we check and write out a log saying if it had an error. So
okay,